this problem, we want to first calculate the largest bearing stress acting on the pin. So the bearing stress